What is there to say about the 2018 Megavolts Agusta Dragster 800 RC? Well, for starters, it's Art in Motion. No, wait, scratch that. It's a red, white and green blur singing a beautiful harmony of three cylinders setting fire to a compressed air/fuel mixture at an incredible rate. Italians have never been known to skimp on style or performance, and the designers at MV Agusta are no exception. The RC designation stands for Riparto Corse, or Racing Department, and while the Dragster 800 RC isn't fully paired, its high-performance lineage is apparent, with a claimed dry weight of 370 pounds and a claimed 140 horsepower. This race-inspired, stripped-down naked is sure to hold the mane. The Dragster name implies straight-line performance. However, MV Agusta engineers have given the bike a multitude of racing-derived features, including a counter-rotating crankshaft that's shared with its F3 brother, which helps reduce inertia in corner entry to deliver unique driving dynamics far exceeding the expectations of a bike born to achieve straight-line performance. Further race-inspired details include colors and graphics of those found on the F4 RC factory superbike, as well as a plethora of carbon fiber. The number 37 is not the number of potential laws one can break riding the Dragster, but rather a nod to the amount of world titles MV Agusta has achieved over the years. The Dragster RC puts the power to the ground via a 200mm rear tire, and with updated electronics, the rider can choose between a variety of engine options. With so much power and so little weight, twisting the throttle on the Dragster RC should offer a visceral experience. Keeping that power in check is a choice of 8 different levels of traction control, or 0 at all if you prefer to smoke your tires. Furthermore, the EASE2.0 electronic quick shifter has also been modified to allow even smoother and faster shifts both up and down.